بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This video is in English. I want to take everybody, the listeners and the people want to join our great Dirham 44 Ramadan tournament, which is similar to Google. And we are sharing with Google for the emails and everything. So they are partners similar to the Google, which is, if you go in Google, just write the Pioneer Tournament or write pioneer.app. That's it, Pioneer. So we will have a video YouTube for you to make you understand, but it's in English. And if you don't understand English, you will see, okay, things that about this, what I talk about it. Or maybe we have the Arabic person, his name Ishiku. I am with you, E-A-N-A, which is Iana. Call me Iana. We are going to do in this, see, this is the Telegram. This one in the Telegram. It is a public channel. Let's see it. This is what my voice now. I am chatting with you. I can start recording in my PC, so I put it in the video for you in the YouTube. In the YouTube, Ishiku can write in the description some information in Arabic. Okay, he will tell you, look at the video, how to get to the to us, which is the tournament, the great tournament. Let's call it TGT, because we call that Google TBT, because we are the entrance to TBT. TGT is entrance. Of course, in let me start recording so I don't repeat myself, because I have to put the YouTube video for you. Okay, this is starting the record. I will do the record 100, then I take it out. Okay, now I start. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I'm taking everybody to see the great tournament, which is Dirham 44. We can call it TGT D44. That's nicely. And we'll get with Google so many emails about it, because we are partner with Google with the tournament. We call it TBT, which is the Pioneer Tournament. Of course, we are the venue to go for the big prize, inshallah, for the winner with us. He and it's worth $400. We make it just simple for to get the 200 people. So if you don't want to continue, you want the $200, we'll sell it. Okay? With the 300 or something. And we give you the 200. And then you cannot come back unless in the round of four, we call it 45, which is next year Ramadan, you can renew. Because we will continue with the people in quarterly basis. Anybody can come middle of quarter or something. 10 weeks. So we give 6 weeks. And then you enter the TBT always. The TBT, let's call it 200. So TBT 200. And us, we say 44 dirham. So TBT 200, always remember, it's the pioneer tournament. I will not explain the features. If you have any questions of the TBT 200 or the TBT or the not TBT, the great tournament, which is us, and let's say Arab tournament, the great Arab tournament, and we call it four because we cannot go more than five letters. So T, Ta, which is Arab, Tag, good, Tag. This is three letter. It means the activity, Tag. Then 44, this is fine. That's good. Good name. This is good name. Somebody is joining. I think Ishiko is with us. Welcome. I'm doing the YouTube. So I'm taking everybody to YouTube. And then the PowerPoint, I will change it to. And tonight, inshallah, we'll be there. This screen. So now everybody see, so that you are listening. Before it was not, because you want to show the people where are we every day. We are in this, giving this live broadcast from, this is Sawt Al Arab. Let me $400, up to 20 prizes, $400. Anybody requests his money, after we sell the, we call it redeem. After we sell the redeem, to enter the TBT, we will give him his money. But he cannot enter until 45, which is next year Ramadan. Okay? Okay, Mr. Shiko, you will do that.
Okay, sir.
You will do that. You will help everybody if they chat with you. Okay.
Okay.
But during the time you are in the studio.
Was pleasure.
You are supporting them. The people doesn't understand English because all the questions in English. I can talk some words like Al-Fatiha, like Allah. Okay? things cannot have translated. All the Al-Fatiha, all the words of Al-Fatiha, I will say it in Arabic. I don't believe in changing any word in Al-Fatiha to English. All this English book is wrong. Nobody can translate Fatiha. Because it is obligatory to understand it. And you cannot pray. You have to understand Fatiha. If you are non-Muslim and then you get Muslim, first you have to understand Fatiha, not accept it in the prayer. Don't pray. Don't pray. You cannot say it in English. Okay? So that's why I am, if I count the time I pray, I give it to you, the number, you count. Supposedly 40 years. Times five a day. Say times 300. So you, and supposedly 40 years. 40 by 300, multiply 40 by 300, whatever. How many millions come? I don't know. Okay? By 300 a year. By 5. So 40 by 1,500. Something like this. This is anybody reach my age minimum. He read it correctly. Or his prayer not accepted. So we learn. All the people learn. And the Fatiha is it is called Umm al-Quran. Umm al-Quran, it means al-Quran. Because Umm in Arabic, it is used instead of al. For people to understand what is Quran. Because there is hadith for Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, even hadith I say it in Arabic. ليس من امصيام ليس من امبر امصيام في شهر سفر. إما القرآن, some people said إما القرآن, it is القرآن. الفاتحة. It is the whole Quran. So that's why we choose the 20 questions from الفاتحة. Okay. I am talking like this because I want to correct anybody who said pray without Al-Fatiha. And I tell anybody, if he doesn't need Al-Fatiha, he doesn't pray. If he doesn't know, he's like not requested, like the, okay? Because ignorance. Ignorance is not a bad word. But in Arabic, we think it's a bad word. Ignorance is not knowing. Ignorance also, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may be forgiven if nobody teaches it. Correct? Mr. Sheikh, he left. Anyhow. What happened? Something happened. I am registering also. This 20 minutes, I will stop here. Thank you. Okay, now I want to remind everybody, even the 15 years old, boys, girls, the 50 years old, man, women, to join us for the big, the great, we call it TAG, the Arab Great Tournament. So TAG 44. So don't miss it. If you miss it, you have to come back next year, TAG 45. But from TBT in Google, TBT, TB, TIG, not TAG, you will receive up to 400,000 Egyptian pound or $40,000. That we are hoping for 99% of you, of the numbers, of the 200. Okay, so see you tonight and every night until next Saturday. You have in front of you tonight and the number of days. Thank you.